can easily wear. It's affordable. It's very, very affordable. It's very wearable. You can dress it up, dress it down. You can wear it to work. You can wear it to college. You can wear it, dress it up and wear it to a party as well. And what we've done is we've tried to keep the style simple, but fun and trendy at the same time, and kept it very, very affordable. So everyone who's aspiring to wear it can actually buy it. Yeah. Yeah, so Dolly will give you a little bit.
So we have various collections. It's our Autumn Winter 17 collection that you just saw right now. It has a lot of holiday in it, a lot of pop of color, whites, and Color Me Cadet, which has a lot of army jackets with slogans and embroideries, and you know, so it's a really cool and young and trendy collection. I love what she's wearing. It's a part of our party collection, and it's just fun, easy, and at really affordable prices.
We keep saying that.
Yeah. And also, I'd like to add, our collection is all made in India with a lot of love, and everything about the brand is Indian, right from design to execution. It's all in. We are a Make in India brand.
You can see why we've chosen Nidhi as a showstopper. She's looking absolutely stunning in Love Gen, and I think she is perfect for our brand. And it's not about how she's looking, that of course we can see, but it's also, it's for the woman of today who is independent, who's bright, and who is forward and modern in every way. And I think Nidhi just fits the bill perfectly. I think it's been a great experience. We participating, Love Gen is participating for the first time. We've had our other brand, Noble Faith, take part a few years back, but with Love Gen, this was our first experience, and it's been fantastic both the times. Yeah.
Tell us something about your next venture.
Our next venture, this venture keeps us so busy.
Our next venture is Spring Summer 18. Look forward to the collection. It's going to be really cool.